At the Hermelin Brain Tumor Center, our patient donors are contributing to exciting new research in liquid biopsy. In addition to donating tumor tissue, our patients are now donating blood to the tumor bank. Our researchers at Henry Ford are developing a blood-based test called liquid biopsy to diagnose brain cancer, suggest a course of treatment, and monitor tumor progression. Right now, we have to wait for a surgical procedure to biopsy a tumor and make a diagnosis. With liquid biopsy, we can collect a blood sample as soon as we see what resembles a tumor on an MRI scan, and we can use that blood sample to make a diagnosis.
Liquid biopsy can be done anywhere you can get a blood draw. By extracting serum plasma from the blood, we can find the DNA of the patient's tumor. Once you have the tumor DNA of the patient, you can use artificial intelligence to determine the best course of treatment. I believe our research can really improve the quality of life of our patient.
What I think is so cool about liquid biopsy is it's a tool that we can use to understand how a tumor is behaving at a genetic or molecular level as someone is going through treatment in real time. So what that means is we can capture changes in someone's tumor behavior before we see that change on an MRI scan. So we can know if someone's treatment is working right now, and if it's not working, we can change it before the tumor's had a chance to grow and respond to that.
If we can prove this works, this simple approach could be a historic breakthrough in the way we diagnose, treat, and monitor all types of cancer.
I encourage my patients to participate in the liquid biopsy study because I think it truly is groundbreaking research that will change the way we care for patients in the future.